So in conclusion, you're both equally mercurial, overly sensitive, clingy, hysterical bird brain homunculi. And I honestly can't even tell the two of you apart half the time because I don't go by height or age, I go by amount of pain in my ass, which makes you both identical. All right, everything resolved? Everybody nice and certain about their position in my world?
Yes.
All right, perfect. Sit still, arms down. I'm gonna do this again. This time, be like Grandpa.
You mean drunk?
What's that?
And
you got something to say?
Away we go.
That's weird. Oh my god.
What?
Oh my god.
What?
The son of a bitch is gonna kill me!
What?
The son of a bitch is gonna kill me!
What?
Follicle unfeeling sociopath. Don't you get it? Don't you get it? The other Rick isn't trying to merge us anymore. He thinks he can save his own skin by using the crystal to kill me. He probably figures it's easier to eliminate one of the possibilities rather than merge them. I have to admit, it was always in the back of my mind too. The difference is I would never do it! Until now.
Rick, what the hell are you doing?
Saving our lives! After he takes me out, he's gonna be coming for you!
Who?
Me! You see that? Get down! I killed you! He's a psycho! He's lost it! The time fracture must have made him crazy! I don't know what to do! Oh god, now there's three of them! We're outnumbered! Get in the cupboards! Wait, don't do that! They'll know! Wait, think about getting in the cupboards, but don't really! Is this what you want, you sick f***? You want to see children die?